our previous class, we already learned about sounds of E, A, W, O and O, U. We already learned about these three sounds. Sounds of E, A, how it sounds? E. E. Sounds of EA sounds? E. Double O sounds? O or U. Sometimes O, sometimes U. Sounds of O, U, when O and U combine together, how does it sound? O. It sounds O. Let's revise again. Sounds of E and A. When E and A combine together, it sounds
E.
It sounds
E.
Like
E.
Right? Fish. When double O combined together, it sounds O or U. See? Sounds of double O, O. Like book. Book. And U is moon. Of double O, book and moon. There is long moon, right? We have to say it in a long way. Moon. And here book, not book, it book. And here moon. Sounds of A, sounds of O and U. How does it sound? O. Right? H-O-U-S-C. House. House. M-O-U-S-C. Mouse. L-O-U-D. Loud. You already learned this chapter. Now I am going to teach you some, give you some extra information, okay? When you are pronouncing, you are not going to pronounce the letters. You are going to pronounce the sounds. Like T sounds T. T. T sounds T. E and A together. E. T. E. T. T. E. T. When F, E, A, S, T, it's the spelling. But its sounds will be, F will be sound F, F, then F, E, T, F, E, T, feast, feast. When we have pronounced these sounds, it will be B, O, K, book, B, U, O, K, B, O, K. Book. When double O here, it will be M, M, U, N. M, U, N. N, N will be sound N. M, U, N. Moon. If the same will be house, H, O, E. House. M, M, O, E. Mouse. L, O, D, D, L, O, D, loud. These are the pronunciations. When you will grow, you can easily figure out these differences. Now, when E and A combine together, it sounds E. When double O combine together, it sounds O or U. When A, O and U combine together, it sounds O. In your book, chart. given. Here is a space box chart given, and you have to write the sounds according to the sounds E, A, double or O, U from these words. Where are the sounds? You have to write it, okay? You can do that. Just do this much, okay? Just this much. And next day you will do this blank, okay? Thank you for today.